If you are a teacher and you are going to give assignment to the student in Microsoft Teams by using your laptop, first of all, you have to go in assignment, click on assignment, go to create an assignment, click on assignment, and after it, you have to choose your classes and section. I will choose class 6 group B right now. You can select your own classes and section and click on next. And after it, you can see this interface. First of all, you have to keep title. Title is very compulsory. In title, you can write unit, lesson, topic name, or you can write directly the questions there. You can type your question, but that is compulsory. You have to type there because that is required. Or you can write your subject there in title also. For example, I will write here English assignment. English assignment, and then there is instruction. Any instruction you can give there, or you can put your question. And instead of other instruction, I am going to write a question here for the student. For example, write an essay on the topic of importance of computer. For example, this is my homework and I typed here, right? You can make it bold or underline it. You can select it, you can make it bold, right? If you wanted to underline it, you can underline it, or if you wanted to make it italic, you can make it italic, right? Write an essay on the topic of importance of computer. I have written it in instruction. Or other instruction you can also put there if you have not kept any questions in title. And if you wanted to after it, there is add resources. You can put there any reference, any photos related to your topics, right, in add resources by clicking here. I don't have any resources, so I'm not going to click there. And you can put points if you wanted to give the points to the students. Can put there, but this is your optional things. And there is assigned to, you have already selected your classes, we have already selected here, so we don't need to go there, right? And next, you can go there at last, post assignment notification to this channel. You can go to edit, and here you have to pick up your channel. Your channel refers to your specific subject, in which subject you are going to give homework, right? If you are going to give homework to Nepali, homework of Nepali, or mathematics, science, health, and physical education, computer, or other. For example, I am going to give homework in homework of Mirror English or English. I will select English here. So it is not wise to go in general because you are going to give homework of a specific subject. So don't go in general. It is better to select your on subject, right, because it is more specific. So click on done, and after it you can see here discard, save and assign, right? You can click on assign. You can click on assign. Right now I'm not going to assign it because this is just the demo of it. If I assign here, it will goes to the students. So what you have to do, you have to click on assign, and you will get the notification of the assignment, and notification will go to the students. So in this way, you have to assign it by using computer. And